Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar. Shit, goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. The one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Here! Let's go! bunker.
Don't know what they want.
Thanks, Daddy.
Don't give up hope.
There were others. They took them up the mountain.
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them, too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
What'd I do to them?
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
The cook. He took others. Okay. Took them up the mountain.
You want to know why they call him the cook? Hey, you want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. What? Going loud.
He's gonna burn him alive!
The cook took the rest of the pit.
Well, they won't try that again.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
That bear lives in a cheeseburger. Amazing. Come here. Yeah, you.
I heard that Eli saved you from Jacob. Maybe there's hope others can be saved, too.
So the cook... he had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. And then he asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Stopped screaming. I looked around, and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Take a better look. What?
The weak are impure and unworthy!
Damn it, he's burning them.
So he cooks them with the flame! The weak are impure and unworthy! Burn! Burn with the light of our Father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Better death than that piece of shit deserved.
Down there! There's our target!
Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult. Eli. Maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Thank you.